Coming up this evening, the 22nd annual Wild and Scenic Film Festival is back. For this year, many of the directors are focusing on major stories in our region, the Klamath Dam Removal Project. Tonight's showing is at the Grants Pass Performing Arts Center. Doors open at 4, and the first showing starts at 5:20. Tickets are no longer available online, but you can buy yours at the door tonight.